Hello kids, welcome back to our YouTube channel Hope to Glow. Kids, I'm back with the series of 10 line essay or 10 line sentences. Kids, we were learning 10 line sentences on short topics like myself, my mother, my father, my hobby. We have covered important of trees also. Today the topic of our video is national hero. We can write the same essay on my favorite personality or Qaid-e-Azam Muhammad Ali Jinnah. So kids, we will cover each sentence in English as well as in Urdu so that we can get better understanding of each sentence. Okay, so let's get started. Qaid-e-Azam is the national hero of Pakistan. Qaid-e-Azam Pakistan ke qaumi hero hain. Qaid-e-Azam is the national hero of Pakistan. Qaid-e-Azam Pakistan ke national hero hain. Qaid-e-Azam is the national hero of Pakistan. Qaid-e-Azam Pakistan ke national hero hain. If you are writing on my favorite personality, so you will the first sentence you will take will be my favorite personality is Qaid-e-Azam, or my favorite personality name is Qaid-e-Azam Muhammad Ali Jinnah. And in Urdu it will be meri pasandida shakhsiyat ka naam Qaid-e-Azam Muhammad Ali Jinnah hai. He was born in Karachi on 25th December 1876. वो 25 दिसंबर 1876 को कराची में पैदा हुए. He was born in Karachi on 25th December 1876. वो 25 दिसंबर 1876 को कराची में पैदा हुए. He was born in Karachi on 25th December 1876. वो 25 दिसंबर 1876 को कराची में पैदा हुए. He is Pakistan's founder. वो पाकिस्तान के बानी हैं. He is Pakistan's founder. वो पाकिस्तान के बानी हैं. He is Pakistan's founder. वो पाकिस्तान के बानी हैं. He was a man of principle. वो असूल पसंद आदमी थे. He was a man of principle. वो असूल पसंद आदमी थे. He was a man of principle. वो असूल पसंद आदमी थे. He was a peace loving person. वो अमन पसंद इंसान थे. He was a peace loving person. वो अमन पसंद इंसान थे. He was a peace loving person. वो अमन पसंद इंसान थे. He was a great leader of the subcontinent. वो बरेसगीर के अजीम रहनुमा थे. He was a great leader of the subcontinent. वो बरेसगीर के अजीम रहनुमा थे. He was a great leader of the subcontinent. वो बरेसगीर के अजीम रहनुमा थे. His father Mr. Ponja Jinnah was a famous businessman. Unke walid Ponja Jinnah ek mashhoor tajir the. His father Mr. Ponja Jinnah was a famous businessman. Unke walid Mr. Ponja Jinnah ek mashhoor tajir the. His father Mr. Ponja Jinnah was a famous businessman. Unke walid Mr. Ponja Jinnah ek mashhoor tajir the. Qaid-e-Azam was a great orator. Qaid-e-Azam bahut bade khateeb the. Qaid-e-Azam was a great orator. Qaid-e-Azam bahut bade khateeb the. Qaid-e-Azam was a great orator. Qaid-e-Azam bahut bade khateeb the. He worked for a separate homeland for the Muslim. उन्होंने मुसलमानों के अलग वतन के लिए काम किया. He worked for a separate homeland for the Muslims. उन्होंने मुसलमानों के अलग वतन के लिए काम किया। ही वर्क्ड फॉर अ सेपरेट होमलैंड फॉर द मुस्लिम्स। उन्होंने मुसलमानों के अलग वतन के लिए काम किया। ही वॉज अ ग्रेट पॉलिटिशियन। वो एक अजीम सियासतदान थे। ही वॉज अ ग्रेट पॉलिटिशियन। वो एक अजीम सियासतदान थे। ही वॉज अ ग्रेट पॉलिटिशियन। वो एक अजीम सियासतदान थे। किड्स, आई होप यू लाइक दिस वीडियो। प्लीज डोंट फॉरगेट टू सब्सक्राइब आवर चैनल एंड लाइक द वीडियो। इफ यू हैव एनी सजेशन यू कैन कमेंट मी इन द कमेंट बॉक्स। विल मीट सून विद एन अदर टॉपिक। बाय बाय।